Adiyogi Shiva represents one significant form is that of Kalabhairava.
It is a deadly form of Shiva when he went into a destructive mode, not of destroying this or that, of destroying time.
When you have touched a dimension which is beyond your physical nature, there is no cyclical process in you.
So Kalabhairava is to access that dimension so that you become a master of time. If you become a master of time, that means you become a master of life too.